Welcome to our very first Zoom class of the semester.
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine. Much better when I'm spending time with you.
Oh, sorry, wrong call.
This class should be invite only.
I am Hawkmoth.
Dudes, it's Hawkmoth!
How do I remove him from the chat?
Control F.
Boom, pranked.
Marinette, you left your camera on. Well, this just got interesting.
It's your girl Alia from the one and only Lady Blog, broadcasting live from my bedroom window. And that's all, folks. Ladybug and Cat Noir have saved our skins yet again. Marinette's gonna be so bummed she missed this.
I can't believe Hawkmoth akumatized that attorney just for having a cat filter on during his work call. I mean, what's wrong with cats?
What indeed?
Well, we sure made quick work of it, m'lady. I barely got a chance to see you.
Saving Paris isn't an excuse to catch up, Kitty.
You're right. How about a game of Among Us instead? I could set up a private server.
Among Us?
Yeah, Among Us. You never
get real, Cat Noir. Who would get into full superhero getup just to speak to a camera?
Juan, I don't want to bug you.
That's okay. You don't...
I know you're Ladybug.
What are you talking about?
Oh, please, Marinette. Lying doesn't suit you.
No, that's your thing.
Wanna bet? I was just thinking, I could go in on Monday and tell everyone the truth. Oh, but I don't intend on telling everyone. It's just, you know, this impulsiveness that I've had since I was a baby. It could just kick off at, well, any time.
What do you want, Lila?
Let's start with my English presentation. You want to be a designer, right? So make it look good. Bug out!
Dudes! And dudettes, hang on to your keyboards and strap yourselves in for a gaming night of the extreme variety. Not like Marinette's miss game night.
Especially with tonight's lineup.
Perhaps it is best that she's not here. Marinette's soul is very turbulent. A distracted teammate will let us down.
It's just a game, Kagami.
Let's go.
Adrian, back me up.
Okay, we got this, guys. We got this.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go ahead.
GG.
Come on, guys.
Who just shot me?
Yeah, let's go, boys. Keep it up.
Adrian, get that.
No, Kagami.
Let's go.
Guys, watch out. Nino's got the golden knife.
Guys,
I'm gonna go ahead.
I'm gonna go.
Well, maybe I shouldn't be the guardian if Luca?
Hey, are you okay? The energy in your message was totally off.
You could sense that? No, it's okay. Have you ever had something really personal bottled up and you couldn't share it with anyone?
I know exactly how that feels. Marinette, There's something that I should...
Yo, Luca! Why'd you ditch? Adrian and Kagami are a totally tubular team. They're kicking some serious car pigs.
It seems fencing does grant us superior reaction time.
Adrian and Kagami? It's okay. You go. I'm seriously swamped anyway. But thank you.
Good morning, class. Sign yourselves in as usual.
Oh, hey, Sabrina! I saw your newest TikTok! Can we put it on the screen, Madame Bustier? Please, please, please!
So well, be such a mystery. Been through good and bad, we've been through hell. But I don't know how you feel about me. Cause I'm right beside you, baby. I wish that you could see.
I guess it is rare for a duet to do better than the original.
Over a million likes better, actually, but Chloe's is better.
All right, since everyone is here...
The algorithm is ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. She got lucky.
Well, you still have more followers than me.
If we could just...
Yeah, Daddy bought me 10,000 of them, and none of them even bother liking my posts!
Miss Bourgeois, please, do I need to remove you from the chat? Leela still owes us her presentation. Whenever you're ready.
So, Leela, did you do this all by yourself?
Even those custom polka dots?
It was nothing. I actually did a fast track in graphic design, and,
Sorry, but you couldn't have. Because that swirly M in the corner is Marinette's personal signature.
Miss Bustier, my girls and I have reason to believe that Leela has been forcing Marinette to do her homework.
Oh, Marinette!
Seriously? Not cool.
Yeah, who would do something like that?
Marinette is Ladybug!
What?
Marinette is Ladybug. I saw it on Zoom last Friday. I saw her transform on camera. I saw everything. That's so funny.
As if I, Queen Bee, would fight alongside Marinette Dupin Klutz.
And can you imagine her swinging over the rooftops? She can barely even handle the stairs.
She was probably just cosplaying. I mean, you wouldn't mistake Chloe for the real Ladybug. No offense.
She had to juggle superheroing, schoolwork, designing, managing the kitty section.
With her organization skills, no way. I love you, girl, but you couldn't save Paris. You can't even save your assignments to the right folder.
Besides, we saw Marinette and Ladybug together when Alex got akumatized.
Marinette does know Ladybug, but they're just friends. What?
Well, where was she during Alia's Instagram live? Where did she go during lunch? Why does she spend so much time in the toilet?
Now that is too personal.
This is very disappointing. Spreading lies is so unlike you, Leela.
What do you know? You can't even say my name right!
Now, does anyone else want to derail my class with some bizarre theory?
I think Miss Bustier is Hawkmoth.
As if.
I don't need those airheads to believe me. I know someone who will.
Bakugo. Bakugo, Baku bro, Baku bro.
Mine.
How do I look? Do you think I look manly in the sense, like, it's important that I look manly in the Zoom call. Like, what do we think? Just like.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Damn it, Deku. You can't even turn to a Zoom meeting on time. What are you gonna be bad at next, huh? Walking, breathing.
I'm sorry, guys. I misspelled the code. I kind of ended up Zoom bombing, like, what I think was a date. Or they were just friends. Either way, it was super awkward.
Well, speaking of awkward, class 1A on Zoom. It's definitely gonna be something.
That's gonna be something.